Welcome to Mediocre Gaming, and today we're playing Need for Speed Heat. Well, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. I'm Zero. Let's get to it. Alright, so we are grinding to get some cash, and we're doing alright. Let's see, we're up to 54,000. We need 72,000, and a little bit more if we want to get any upgrades. We're going to try a recommended 160 race and see how that goes. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and hey, maybe subscribe. All right, let's get into it. Rare Bear Circuit Race is that bottom left grid on the road and race. So it's a circuit race. So there'll be three laps, or assume three laps. And the recommended is 160, and my car is at 150. So that'll make a difference in how difficult this race is going to be. Now this is one of the five starter cars that I have available to me. Let's see, still have a little bit better acceleration. Than most of the cars. Ooh, they hit the barricade. That's gonna slow you down quite a bit. More mountainous terrain, which is gonna make it a little bit more windy. Ooh man, look at him go. I'm sure he maybe hit nitrous. Maybe just hit his top speed. Either way. And away we go. So this is going to be right down to the wire. Wide turn there. A little bit tighter one here, it looks like. Nope. Yeah, just not as, not a tight turn, so that's fine. We got a nice straightaway here for nitrous. Boost that speed up. Ooh, now we're off. Luckily, it was close to the turn, so we didn't lose speed at a precipitous pace in the worst possible section. Now we got nitrous here, guy in front of us hitting his stride. Jack, crash, whatever your name is. Oh, there's Jack. Pulling away, even drafting or attempting to draft these guys. Doesn't seem to make a big difference. Man, that guy is just burning up the track. Just over halfway on the track. You can keep track of it up on the right upper corner. It'll give you a nice big percentage. You can take a look to see where you're at in terms of completion of the race. This is a little bit longer race than some of the other circuits, which I think is to be expected. Especially as you get into more difficult races or higher recommended power performance. Alright, final lap. Oop, I hit the wall this time. They are hot on my tail. Not 50 yards. It's not great, but it's not bad. Especially considering the power difference, or the recommended power, I should say. And that's not what I needed right there. Ooh, look at him go. And he took that turn like a champ. Yeah, he is just... Oh, we got another guy right behind me. If I hit nitrous here, I might be able to get one more. We're right towards the end, and that guy is just not slowing down for anything. Nope. Man, it was right at the end, too. We'll go ahead and retry the event now that I have a better understanding of the turns and where they're at. As long as I could remember where they're at, that should be a nice thing. Now, obviously, the first and second cars are the ones to beat. With my current car and current setup, etc. Get the nitrous here. We'll be hitting the turn here. But this one is not a sharp turn, it's this next one. No, not the next one. This one. There we go. If you can keep clean turns, you should be able to do all right, even being underpowered. As long as you can hit the turns and maintain speed, should be good to go. Nitrous, and then hope for another nitrous right after the turn. We'll see, though. I just know this is a narrower... Ooh, that was a big hit. Big loss of speed. It's gonna hurt me coming up. Nitrous here. Hit the line. So you can take the turn without losing too much speed. And then just remember that you have this turn right here. And then another one right after. Hit the nitrous. Build up your speed a little bit. And then this one, you could save the nitrous for after that turn, but then you won't have it right away for the straightaway. Like that. So you can try it both ways, see what works for you. Being able to use that nitrous more often, to me, seems like the smart choice. Ah, that was a good one. Good turn. Maintain that speed. 130 yards back. As long as I don't make any big goof-ups here, I should be good to go. As I say that. 165 yards behind me. That's pretty good. You know, like I said, knowing the track does make a difference. Didn't lose too much speed hitting the tree. Come up here and get ready for the turn. There we go. Lost some speed, but not too bad. Hit the turn. Good turn. And 275 yards. So that's great. Nitrous. Got a good cushion for that last turn. So just in case I really muck it up, I should still be alright. Just make sure you stay on the track. There we go. Yeah, that was pretty good. Not as good as the last one. And 500 yards behind me. Much different story that time around. And of course, the purse goes down. 15 seconds. That's pretty crazy. I like how they put me right in front of the the police. Set me up to fail. Oh, look at that. 103,000. So we got enough. Now to get the next or best vehicle that I can afford. And that's the only dealership, right? Yeah. Alright, so let's go. Go to the dealership. We'll just fast travel because it's about halfway across the map. Get the next vehicle. Take a look at any potential upgrades, because we should still have about 30,000 after buying the vehicle, and then we'll go from there. So let's see. Oh, and now there's new vehicles. Well, of course. Of course there are. But not as high. Not as high as that one. 170. Taking a look at the stats. 1.7 on power, 2.2 on speed, 2.6 on acceleration, 2.0 on nitrous. 3.0, 1.6, 2.2, 2.6, 2.0. So power is, no, 1.7. So 0.1 difference in power makes up 5 points. That's crazy. So why is that one more expensive? The only thing I can tell is it's a little bit more further down for road. Customization rating is 5 out of 10. This one's 7 out of 10. So let's do you want to use it? Yeah, I'll use my new car. Sure. Let's take a look at the map. We'll go over here to the parts store. And of course, you're going to have to, whenever you get a new car, see how it changes in terms of handling. Oh, there it is. Oh, so the drivetrain already has elite part on it. 3139. And that's just acceleration, drivetrain. This is going to change your where you're at on the grid. So we can go more on the road. That'll be half between race and drift. I think that's pretty good. 32,000 we had left over. What about nitrous? Do we have any better nitrous? No. Rep 11, that'll give us 2 3-pound tanks instead of 1 3-pound tank. Or you could go with 1 6-pound. As extra air and fuel into the engine gives instant power boost, single tank option offers more power, but once started, it will be on until it's empty. It gives you less power, but more control and more uses. So, depending on what you want, what you're going to use it for, you can go with multiple tanks instead of one giant tank. So the chassis, yeah, it just puts it. It doesn't. See, that doesn't. Oh, okay, that does change it. But only slightly. Let's see, do we have pro options? Yes, we do. We do have a pro option. 13,000. Go. Oops, I didn't want to exit just yet. What else? Oh, the auxiliary passive. Should we do that? Make it harder for them to find you. Or should I go for something that's going to bump up the power? Power, speed, acceleration. Yep, I'm gonna do that. So all of a sudden we go from 170 to 196 with just an extra 32,000 dollars. All right. So now we can go to the garage, and then we can go and get noticed. We'll fast travel to the garage. I don't know that we have to even go in the garage. I think we can just go in since I've not really used it at all. Obviously, kind of a plain Jane looking car, even though it's got some performance parts. So how do you guys feel about cosmetics versus performance? Do you prefer to have the cosmetics first and make the car look the way that you want, or do you make the car perform at the top level and then go for cosmetics? I'm actually interested to hear what you guys have to say about that. Because I like having the car look a certain way. But at the same time, knowing that it is going to detract or subtract from your available funds, that does make a difference. So I think I put off cosmetics as a down the road expense when I have extra money versus doing it right off the bat and going ahead and getting stuff as soon as it becomes available. So get a new car, make it cosmetically pleasing, and then do the performance upgrades. All right, let's get this started.
You better be ready for this.
Hello to you too.
Just follow me.
All right. Now this is part of the campaign, so Anna is going to take us somewhere.
Look, this ain't about me. This is about you making your mark so our crew can move up. People already know me.
They already know me. They
I
don't
want
know
back,
you.
But you gotta win this.
Yeah.
You're not some deadbeat like.
Like your last crew.
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, the Speed Boys. What's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny. He's just a midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Daryl. He don't say much, but he's the talent.
Daryl's the talent. So you gotta beat Daryl.
They're the ranking crew, so they got to pick the route. And Kenny ain't the kind of guy to make life easy on anyone but himself. So expect unpleasant surprises. Left, up ahead.
All right, here we go. Let's see what they have in store for us.
Anna Rivera, and her ways to space sidekick. Think you two can handle
sidekick.
The Speed Boys?
Kenny. Hey, Dad.
Sup?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line.
Lost puppet. All right, can you get out of my way?
First place or nothing. You can do this.
Ooh, first place or nothing. Yeah, Daryl's next one up. Ooh, look out for the vehicles on the road. Gonna be a little tighter turn. Yeah, look at that. Hit the nitrous, look out for the car.
That's right, we just peaked. Now it's a straight downhill run.
Woo! Always nice when you got cars in both lanes. Straight away there. Ooh, he's coming up quick.
Keep it going.
Yeah.
Where we're
if
going,
you're able
we're
to.
Roads.
Oh boy.
Don't get sand in your engine.
Tight turn. Oh, well, not so tight. Not so tight. Yeah, they do make it interesting. Whoop.
You don't know this city until you checked out its dirty side.
Interesting.
And trashy just how you like it.
Alleys for the last bit.
You can't cut corners.
Yeah, I know.
Oh.
Anna? What the heck? I thought you said you got my back. 93, 94, 500 yards. Come on. Oh, because she got in front of me? That's not right. And it was right at the end, too. I messed up that last turn. S-curve.
Anna Rivera.
All right, let's go.
Think you two can handle the speed, boy?
Kenny. Hey, Daryl.
Sup?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line.
Out of my way, Kenny.
It's first place or nothing. You can do this.
Anna, do not take my place. So far, so good. But as I now know, it's the last 20% that will wreck you. Nice. Again.
We're only halfway.
It's hard to see those barricades. Need to put my brights on.
You don't know this city till you checked out its dirty side. Tight enough for you?
And trashy just how you like it.
Are coming up to the S turn here.
I ain't just gonna roll over.
700 yards? Wow. Big lead on him this time. So even though I still messed up the turn a little bit.
We're so close.
No problem. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to check us out on social media, and thank you for liking, commenting, and subscribing, and we'll see you next time.
I think I lost a headlight going around one of those corners.
What did you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that your...
Oh, shit. No.
Pick up the team. We got one en route.
Hey, what?
You, back up from the vehicle. ID, let's go.
Vera, huh? Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Depends. See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity. Ice front! Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here. We were just...
What you here? You, ID. Dipshit. Nice name. You got a car?
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer! Where is it?
Over there.
Nice. Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way. Keys.
Hey, why do you need the keys?
Keys! You want it back? You got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
Don't. Just take me home.